It kind of depends on what kind of book, because if they're like school books, there's really no reason to burn them. So.
Well, I kind of disagree with you because I feel like some parents don't believe in the books because they feel like the books are kind of changing the mindset of the kids, because the books, I personally think they revolve around the government and how it works. And
they said in the text that these books, the government is pretty much rewriting history, and most of the book is about Hugo Chavez and saying how they're pretty much trying to say how Hugo Chavez is the best leader in the world and everybody else is bad.
Well, in the text it said that they're using the books for political propaganda, and then they're also saying that Chavez, the text also said Chavez is turning the country into a socialist country.
In the text it said that some people believed in the government and some did. Do you think the parents that do believe in the government and support it will do anything with the books?
I think they probably would, because, well, they're basically, you said government books, right?
Mm-hmm.
Well, they're government books, so they'll have information that might be valuable in life, so I think they would.
They probably would, because since they agree with the government and they like the government, then pretty much whatever you do, you can do that.
They said, the text said in school, the text and video said, school enrollment shot up by 23% for poor people to be in school. What do you think that, you think the books had that effect, or was it just paying for it in
I think that the books did have that effect, because since the books were bought from the government, I think since the poor people, like, they couldn't say that they didn't believe in it because that wouldn't let them go into school. So I feel like they said they did believe in it so they could go into school with the textbooks.
They said the book only had 8 pages for our presidents, and they had over 40 pages for they're saying that that's having an effect on people believing in that.
I agree with that, because some people, because since he's like he's a former president, I think that they don't want to have their have the old president's ideas basically and wait till they get a new president if they don't have one.
I agree with that, especially since the former president Chavez, he like thought that he was the best president and also said that he quoted that the rest were bad and that he was the only good one. And he did make the government of Venezuela a social government.
According to the text, it said these books are brainwashing the children. What do you think they mean by saying that?
Well, I think they mean that it's, since children are young, they don't know about what else is happening in the world and what's happening in our country as well. So it's just saying that Venezuela is the best country to just to stay in. You shouldn't be around the world. And then they're saying that if you go to another country, that's going to be bad.